It is not just about the ABS issue. This is about the functions and the effectivity of a three-legged democratic system in the country: executive, legislative, and judiciary. When the legislative sector does not function, as it is not functioning in this case, peligroso yan. We might end up again in 19, like what happened in 1972, where very easily the people accepted the fact. Hindi na effective yung ano eh, yung sistema. So we needed some drastic changes promised by the dictator then. And the rest is history, no? We ended up sacrificing 14 years of our freedom for what? For more corruption in government, for a poorer Philippines, and a destroyed democratic foundation.
Okay.
Yung prangkisa, pag hindi inaasikaso, pag yung mga dinadala sa aming usapin, hindi inaasikaso, at kung ano-ano nangyayari. I'll quote the vice chairman himself of the Committee on Franchises. Sabi niya, there's a lot of back-channeling, closed-door meetings. Closed-door meeting on a public issue? To me, that is the first sign that there's something wrong going on.
It's with Congress.
That's my point.
Okay.
The ball is squarely in Congress. The Constitution dictates that. Franchises have taken up by Congress. Kami ang nagbibigay. Kami rin ang pwedeng bumawi. Kami pwedeng magsuspindi. Kami pwedeng maghindi na mag-renew.
Pero
that's congressional function. Trabaho yan.
Ang problema kong Lito, dinidribble ng mga kasama mo.
Yun ang kitang-kita ko. Kaya pasensya na kayo kung medyo nagagalit ako. Sabi ko kasi yun, we fought hard for an effective balance in the in our democratic system. Pag yung Congress humina, hindi magiging matatag na demokrasya. By default, humihina kami. We've heard the arguments of the vice chairman of the Committee on Franchises. Nagtatrabaho naman kami, kaya lang closed door. Closed door, that worries us precisely. How can you be holding closed door meetings on a public issue like the ABS public application?
Okay,
at meron daw mga back channeling. You know what that connotes?
Para because, sa mga hindi nakakaintindi sa Tagalog, ano ang ibig sabihin ng back channeling?
Nag-uusap pa kami, pasikreto.
Pasikreto ang pag-uusap.
Sino ang kausap nyo?
Okay.
Ito yung issue na nasa table ninyo, dapat talakayin natin yan publicly. Alam ng taong bayan kung ano ang ating pinag-uusapan, that is the way to handle any application for any franchise.